to an imposed control, to the point where he will perform acts against his will and then have no memory of the act.